Filename aliases may be used to enter a frequently used file name or path, like in the Open File dialog, the command line, or in DevZilla. To use a file alias, type the alias name followed by Ctrl+Space. Here I am using the MA alias to enter the path to the macro subdirectory in SlickEdit, but you can use the alias dialog box to define your own. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.